Seems to be working. Oh, I do hear that music sometimes. So, hello, welcome back to Joyless Gaming, and, Hitman 2 apparently has, not fully gone yet. I don't know if this is a repeated elusive target or a new one. Got new escalations. So there's another elusive target active again right now. The chef. I already did the Santa suit last year. I had to follow guides though, because that getting all of those challenges done is ridiculous, because you gotta, anyway. Pretty sure I did the snow festival stuff as well. Or did I just do that in the original? I don't remember. Anyway, there's an elusive target, so I guess I'll do that. Why not?
Good afternoon, 47. Your target is Gabriel Santos, a celebrity super chef and an example of the immunity granted by wealth and public life. He has evaded any consequences to his career following a stream of assaults on assistants, producers, and staff. The target will be in Paris providing luxury catering for Viktor Novikov and Dalia Margolis, and will have an entourage of social media producers and assistants around him at all times. The client, a former investor in Santos' production company, specifically requests that the target be eliminated tonight. So, our operational window is slim. The clock is ticking, 47. Good luck.
Yeah, I don't know if this is still working the way it has previously, or if it was ever working properly, but I remember poisoning him once, and it was surprisingly easy. I just needed the appropriate disguise, really. Now, I'm not sure if the chef is allowed all the way up. I've never actually used the chef outfit. I don't know if it's actually allowed upstairs. But I'm gonna start here. And just take some lethal poison. Yeah. So, you know, unless they fixed it, or unless they broke it, pretty sure one of your options is just go ahead and poison the thing he eventually tests. But I think you can never tell when he's actually going to properly taste it. Let's wait for the mission to load in. So I'm not going to be able to move immediately.
Welcome to Paris. The target is already in place and has begun his live stream. This places him currently in the palace kitchen area, but his movements are notoriously erratic. Additionally, he and his entire staff have been cleared to pass all security checkpoints, while other staff will be following their normal security protocols. Good hunting.
This is boring. Extra security dudes. Oh, that's him.
Waiting tables like your life depended on it. Good job.
Yeah. That's why dropping your chandelier is a bad idea, because one target. I seem to recall sometimes he just doesn't want to taste the caviar. So even though he's here now, he may not taste it. Oh, he's buggering off. Yeah. I just seem to recall it being this way, that... like, eventually... eventually he'll, go back there and taste it, but... pretty sure I should have got there before he first went there, so...
we need water on table 16.
Bloody 47 slow walk is still faster than the NPCs.
The target has returned to the kitchen, 47.
Hey, various foods. Remember, you just came down to the... Said I'm not even gonna look at this and then fucks off. What the hell? I hate this target. Actually, a lot of them managed to get fucked up and bugged out. Just... That plus... You know, the information's basically hidden from you, even though they're still supposed to follow a schedule and do a thing, and it's supposed to be an opportunity. Apparently. No, let's just sort of fuck it up and make it annoying. As well as... hidden. And you're gonna get one shot. This guy sucks. So many temptations.
Hey, I heard someone wants their check.
But I am quite certain that at one point when this was reactivated, at least in season one, it worked. It just ended up poisoning the caviar, and eventually he tasted it and died.
Step back and let me see, you bunch of scrubs.
And he's off again.
Fresh. Many things, of course. Sometimes.
Hey, any free tables?
Cheese aged for 10 years in the highlands of central China. Nothing compares to this, paired with a good mountain honey, to round off a perfect meal.
Oh, I'm basically waiting for him to eat the poisoned caviar. Which I guess, if he has a cycle of different things he talks about up here, he will eventually talk about it. It's just a matter of patience, really. Not that I need Silent Assassin, but, you know. It's the goal of the game is to get Silent Assassin. So I guess I'll just be following this obnoxious blowhard around the place and listening to him go on about how great he is and how everything else around here sucks. Although doing this yet again.
I left a tip. Leave me alone.
I'm reminded of when Outside Xbox did it. And Mike threw an explosive rubber duck after him as he went down there and then exploded it and managed to only kill the target, and it was unnoticed. Do it all again. Yeah, okay. What did you came down here to just go, everything you're doing is wrong. Not even showing them how to do it right. Asshole. Can you hurry up, please? And so if he's... So he's gonna come out here and he's gonna go down that way. Talk to them again, then go back upstairs and hopefully... This time he'll go and taste the caviar. Just put it out of my way. Occurred to me, maybe I should not carry that on me. Just in case. You never know.
Hey kids, Gabe's here. Is there jam on the floor?
Hashtag best burn yet.
What?
This is why I have to check everything myself and why I'm so hard on them. These kids flock in here.
The knife.
It's my name on the door, so nothing goes out until I've checked it. You are all, without doubt, the worst excuses for human beings I've ever encountered.
Of course, there's nothing I can do there, so... Sorry, security. I was reeling from having a door closed in my face. Alright, Slowpoke, you better fucking die this time.
Stream that on the mainland? Screw it, let's see if it trends.
There we are. Here we go.
Target eliminated. The money has been wired to your account.
Okay. The fuck is... Must be something on a higher level. Oh, wait a minute, they blocked this exit off, you bastards! How dare you! I'll just have to walk out the front gate. inside. This stay at the front will do. Oh, I mean, if you're patient, it ends up being very frustrating because you're still sitting around waiting for stuff to happen. Yeah. It's annoying when you wait around for stuff to happen and it doesn't work properly. But yeah, that's just one that... Obviously, he's random at which one he'll go for. Because I'm pretty sure the first time I ever figured that one out, he died pretty quickly, eventually. When I was trying to just get there and poison it as soon as possible. And one of the times that he goes there, he'll just die. Yeah, I had the method completed within the first few minutes. I had to wait around another 15 minutes for him to die. Oh well. So, what else is new? Well, new escalations. Have I done every new challenge pack? I think I have. Yes. That's true. Yeah, they put new ones on there, but I think I've done them. Yep. Yes. I did this one last week, didn't I? Yeah. Isle of fucking scale. Yes. There aren't any challenge packs here, are there? No. And then there's season one, which they've reactivated some of those, but... Alright, I guess new escalations, give them a go. Mima Shah. Huh. So what is this new method in disguise? Just doesn't say anything there. Fuck it, there's bound to be things that will just show up eventually. This glacier will keep moving the goalposts anyway. Okay. All the way over there. Should have noticed, actually, one of them is one of the Queen's guards, isn't he? Right. Is that, no, it isn't. I think there's a body box in here. Yes. And a crowbar. Oh shit. I'm amazed that it gets spotted there. Oh. Better take his clothes while I'm at it, eh? So, guard and...
Huh? Yes? Hello?
Uh-huh. That might be the right outfit. Did he come back in here? Came out of here. Did he go back? Made absolutely no noise whatsoever, landing on a carpet, but he heard it.
Come on! Don't give me this shit right now!
No. 47, for fuck's sake. This way.
You want to holster that?
Say it just one more time. Oh, he's not talking to me. I thought for a second he was talking to me, saying no access for you. Wait a minute. What makes this area so... Oh, ooh, That's why. Some sort of meditation thing. Is that a... It's not a door. What the hell?
I will go wash my
face. Very bad, sir. Try not to get in the way.
Okay. One of my targets will see through this. It's not good. Oh, shit. Oh, did you find a gun somewhere? Is that what you're up to?
Not worth the hassle, man.
Yeah, it'd be great if I could just hide in here and then... Right, any accidents I can rig up.
A little advice, you guys. Don't ever talk trash about the Queen. She
is there everything. Magic in watching your friends crawl around the bloody deck of a freight ship, searching for torn-off limbs? Let me tell you something. He left everyone to die that day. The ones that survived the poison bastard trash. Unworthy, undeserving of his attention or help. The rest of us he eventually just abandoned. Quite strange.
Now ignore me. I suppose if I got rid of enough.
The Maelstrom is not a hero, nor is he a savior. He's a tool, used by someone more powerful and visionary than himself.
If I got rid of enough witnesses. I probably should just do some killing and then run away and get on to the next level of it, because things will change.
The sweetness of the tea may hide dangers. Let me first taste it. Such concerns. I suspect my enemies will drive more direct approaches.
Still. Ooh. Can I poison the tea? No, I cannot. Oh, yes, I can. Okay. That will be a thing to remember. Oh, wait a minute. Where's this guy here now? Oh. It's not really something I can work with.
Whatever.
Okay, he wanders off. But she was standing next to this guard at some point. I wanted to do that again. Feeling things out. Ah, yeah. No, no, that shield. See it. Yeah, I should just do the reckless method and then get on to the next level of the escalation, really, shouldn't I? What? 47? I did not tell you to do that, you piece of shit! You fucking psycho! Mash a button to subdue them, and then hope that you're not mashing it so much that it's the same button that kills them after you finish subduing them. Oh well. Realized I could probably
you stuck over here? Wait.
I could probably just send the train through here and that would work. I just realized that they're pretty much always along this path. It may have to be a This side of the thing is secure. Very secure. I've got it secured. Securely. You're not feeling insecure, are you? Oh, you can get on top of the train. Never even bothered. Until I leave. I really wish this thing would could have done that sooner, but ah dear. Okay.
You heard about this guy from the scholarship, right? What's his face?
Sure there'd be one along soon.
He had a gun under the counter, and suddenly this crazy
there we go. I should have just sent the train through the thing, it might have worked. That took too long for something that was just any disguise, any method, so I need to find out what the actual escalation is. Don't get spotted. Wait a minute, is this still... Okay. Immediate fail if you're spotted in any way. Okay, fine. Better idea of how to start. Can I start in... Yes. Pretty sure I can poison at least one of them. Of course, the other option is to send the train through. Alright. Where am I? Ah, here. Okay. I think this disguise is allowed down the other end.
So,
ah, that's where another one of the guards is. Ah, and that's who's gonna... I should just poison it and leave, and then this guy will serve it up. Let's see if I can just poison this and then leave. Yes, there he goes.
Is annoying me to no end, Reba. If he was less of a fool, I might be able to handle it better, but his ego is grievously annoying to be around.
Pride comes before the fall, mistress.
Perhaps, Reba, perhaps. But if he falls, who does he drag with him as he tumbles down the abyss, wailing like a child? Better to take care of these things ourselves.
Acha, hence the man from Kashmir.
Yes. It was a wise decision.
One worthy of a Maharani.
Yes. Yes.
I will take the first sip, my queen. Your enemies, they could be anywhere.
Always thinking about my health, Rima.
So the idea would be you take this guy's place in the main mission, take his place, serve a non-poisoned cup of tea, and then poison it and serve it to... his name, Vanya. So the thing, okay, what's with this? Is that a way I can, who can I electrocute with that? It's usually an electrocution when it's a, it might just be a distraction, but it could be an electrocution. No, I think it might just be a distraction. Damn. Probably a way to drag that soldier into the here, but I don't think I could get away with I have to get the guy upstairs as well. But if I could find a way to like sneak up on him and just push him over the ledge, that would be fine. Goes and turns it off, of course. Will that put him enough under that thing? I suppose it will. No, she's gonna go and do it. Just do the thing with the coin again.
I'm told you have some troubles. I might be able to help.
You just stand back. I'll go see what the hell is going on.
You bet.
Oh, that's why you can get on top of the train. Damn it. I'm not certain if I'm allowed up there. I apparently am allowed to hang here. I'm probably allowed up there. In which case I just need to get behind the guy who doesn't like me. I am. How convenient. This is not going to be an opportunity, is it? No. All right. I will just shoot him then. Damn it, I missed. I'm not so good with the moving targets.
Take him down! Take him down!
Climb the thing, 47.
Got this too, motherfucker.
What do I have to actually be on this part of it? Ah, bloody hell. Oops, wrong button. It's stuffy in here again. Well, I obviously wasn't spotted, despite what they were saying. I obviously wasn't spotted. Suit only! Well, okay, I'm definitely getting rid of at least a couple of them with the fucking train. Where else can I start with the suit? Train yard? Oh, that's convenient. Actually, no, it's not. Where do I find it? Oh, that's right, there's one out floating around. Fuck the poison. Yeah, let's take that one. Still any method, any disguise, except it's not any disguise, it's suit only. Okay. So there is. Where is it? It's over this way somewhere. There it is. Where's the switch track? No? Okay. Keep moving around. Oh, here we go. Please work. Damn it, it didn't work. Wasn't me. I only got one target. Wasn't me. I'm not at all suspicious. She was right there.
Roger, command. Nothing tangible yet, sir. Still looking. Will do. Out.
They don't seem particularly bothered. That's okay. As long as a train comes by right now. Damn it. Damn it. She keeps fucking moving. Did the train stop after that? Because they probably stop, don't they? It's like 47 is unfamiliar with the concept of shoot from cover. Yeah, it looks like no more trains are coming. Such a shame. That was very messy. Would have been slightly less messy if the train had killed two targets, but whatever. Suppose if you could probably properly sneak into the thing and get up on the catwalk and drop, like, the electrocution phone for the guy on the catwalk, and then you can't change disguise on the last one, so you can't sneak in and poison. Well, yeah. Messy, but it's done. And this is, that's another new one, isn't it? Is that the other new one? Truman Convention. Santa Fortuna. Electrocution accident, falling object accident. Well, I know how to do an electrocution accident, but let's actually start there. Because that's where both of them are, I think. I guess I'll just have to find tools on site. Need a screwdriver for rigging electricity and, well, the gun could do for the falling object, I suppose. Depends if I need to do any shaman bullshit to get the thing underway. Now, that's for my normal target, that's not for... But yeah, that's the only falling object in this vicinity. Ah, well, there you go. He's probably standing under it right now. Right, time for on-site procurement. Wrench is not at all what I need. Damn it. You'd be right, the one bloody time I don't take a lockpick. Something. No, he's not. A brick. Well, I'm sure some sort of distraction thrown over there will get him to stand under it. Because it's... Yeah, yeah. That's where I need the screwdriver. Probably need the crowbar to get the screwdriver. Nope, keys. Of course it's for keys. And not anything else. Where's a fucking screwdriver? Construction site doesn't have any screwdrivers. because the construction site seems to be so poorly equipped, I have to go into town to find a fucking screwdriver. Birds of paradise. Now, this place might have one. Maybe. They do not. Of course they don't. Why would they? That would make too much sense. Somebody's got to have a bloody screwdriver somewhere. Normally I'd love the sight of a crowbar, but just, I need a screwdriver. Knives, surely. Screwdriver's unlikely. Do you have a screwdriver? But you, do you have one? Okay, that's what this is all about. I would probably know that if I'd ever paid attention back when I was actually doing those things. Coins, cans, no screwdrivers. Surely there's one around here somewhere. I know there has to be a screwdriver somewhere.
All right then. Oh, they had 15 guys. You lock up in Malan. Yet all of them work 2 hours after we broke it. That's why we have the story. Most innocent.
Bugger. Screwdriver. Okay, I've left.
You need to follow me. Are we clear?
Uh-huh. Wait a minute. course, there's all this construction work going on up here. Construction worker would surely be permitted. But do you have any fucking screwdrivers? Yes, finally. It's gotta be one that's easier to come by than that, surely.
I love your old fellow lessons. I didn't think anything was missing. Turns out something was missing.
Oh, I'm gonna be really annoyed if I, like, on repeat of this, go into the, like, the caves and find that there's a screwdriver easily accessible there. That'll be annoying.
Hey, yo, what's up?
Finally! I could have already done that, but... How many times have you two had that conversation? Thing is, I can't afford to have this worker go and look. Don't think he will, because I think surely the guard is the one who will. Oh, I don't even need to. Oh. Convenient. It goes by pretty quickly when you've got a fucking screwdriver. And I sort of by accident picked up the scooter key, so I can get out of here on that. Okay, well, that was stage one. Do not pacify whoever that is. Oh, is that... Who? Wait a minute. Don't... The foreman. Don't pacify the foreman. Why would I... I didn't need to do it that time. Why would I need to... Right. Explosion! I found powder there too, didn't I? So... Do I have a screwdriver I could take with me? I don't. Crap. Coin would be useful. I might want to start somewhere else. Ooh. There might be a screwdriver close to that, but no, I think... start there. I can go and get that guy's outfit. But... Hey, Fluffy. What's up is an escalation that I'm interrupting because I, as always and usual, need to pee. I'll be back in a minute. And I'm back. Alright, so I just realized that the guy it wants me to kill with an explosion might actually be the guy near the screwdriver. I might be wrong, but it would be convenient because I need to go there to get the screwdriver. Ostensibly, to complete the electrocution as planned. It did give you the electrocution phone, which allows you to do that. No, somebody else. It's all at the construction site. Call it the construction site. Okay. Either way, convenient. Because I need that screwdriver, and I need a disguise. Adding an extra target, sure, but don't pacify the foreman? Why? Is that in any way necessary? Ah, that's the guy we need to explode, okay. Hell. Oh, he's got a fucking screwdriver, you bastards. I hate you so much. I hate you even more now. He's guarding a fucking screwdriver. Go and investigate. Yes. Fuck it, I missed. I'm so pissed. Well, yes, I'm gonna replan since I know there's a fucking screwdriver right there now. I will start on the construction site because I can get that screwdriver. I looked everywhere except at the feet of my targets. Well, not literally everywhere, of course, but looked everywhere in the construction site, except at the feet of my targets. So is that explosion dude? Or no, that's falling accident dude. Falling object dude. That's electrocution, that's explosion dude. Wait for things to calm down a little bit, then go get my screwdriver, but in the meantime I want to pinch some scooter keys. Actually, wrench, where's the wrench? Where's the wrench? Can I get this guy distracted long enough to fuck with the, no. Mm, we should have, set up something else. He seems stuck. Is there another way to... I see why you don't have to, you have to not pacify the foreman, because he's an enforcer. And it would be very helpful to be able to pacify him. Don't mind the man creeping in the bushes. Now he's distracted by the gun. Oh, foreman. Don't pacify the foreman. He is the one who could explode my other target for me due to smoking next to the canister. Where are you going? You're not... No, don't go through there. I had a pacification plan set up. Also dealt with. Ah. Lethal poison. Hardly worth it. Right, just... Looks like nobody investigates that after this guy. So, right. Need. If I can just get this guy distracted away to go and turn on the gas, when the foreman comes back, he will explode it for me. And I won't pacify him because he will die. I just need to get... Oops. Damn it. What? Why? Oh, is he going for the radio? If he's going to go for the radio, I'm fine with knocking him out as well. Oh, now he's investigating that. No.
Yes.
No. 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 Oh, son of a bitch. Motherfucking son of a bitch. Well, I didn't pacify the foreman though, so that's good.
Hey, go now. Find somewhere safe. See.
Wait, where the fuck is he going? Oh, he's coming back. Oh, right, I was single. He was evacuated. And he's picking up the coin I threw. He's gone in. Wait, what? He's what? Why? Well, at least the foreman's not wandering around. It's frightening and terrifying, I'm running away. I am so scared I'm leaving town. Alright. That was the final level. That wasn't much of an escalation. If things had gone according to plan, I would have killed the person I was not supposed to pacify, which would have been bad, because it's a non-target. Or is that... Oh, that's not the person I'm supposed to not pacify. Whatever. Eliminate with the cement mixer. Oh, right, okay. Don't pacify the foreman, but kill him with the cement mixer. Okay, how do I do that? There is a way to do that. Hello, what the hell is that? Tecogduf? Hello. Right, let's, okay. Let me see. So I know where the screwdriver is now. So who is the person? What does he look like? No, I was right. Yeah, I was right. It is the foreman. He has to go. Okay, I have to not kill him by detonating the gas thingamajigger. I have to kill him with the cement mixer. I have to kill that guy first so that I've got free access to the cement mixer. Oh, for fuck's sake. You know what, I think I might use that explosive anyway. That's the wrong way. Oh, for fuck's sake. Number of times that they're really generous with the hitbox on those things, and then just you need it to work. As no, they were a millimeter out of the way there. Horrible accident. Ignore the man creeping through the bushes, alright? There's nothing to it. Yeah. See? If that's how little you actually care about it. I'm gonna prick up there. Okay, so. Need this guy to bugger off and not spot me on tap. Please go away so I can fry this guy. Thank you. Oh, good. I was worried for a second there. It's the one that has basically worked flawlessly every time. Suddenly thought, that was the reliable one failing me. This, speaking of reliable, this is going to be a more reliable method of explosion killing the other guy. Okay, so I think I almost killed myself there. Come on, 47, please. Work with me. They're probably not going to think that was an accident. Oh, I'm just noticing I got a follow from Tikobkadif, and I didn't hear the notification noise. Sorry, I didn't acknowledge that. I didn't get to give my speech about how I don't want to pressure anyone, so if you're ever bored or annoyed, or I'm tedious and stupid and annoying, and you want to unfollow, that's fine, because I don't want to pressure anyone to stick around if they're not liking what they're seeing. That's the speech, roughly. Why didn't I hear the notification sound? I just need this lot to calm down, then I can go do whatever it is I'm supposed to do with the cement mixer. Does it kill him with the cement mixer, as in put him in front of it and then cover him in cement, or put him into the machine and turn him into cement? Alright, that guy's just alert because of deaths and stuff. That's an actual enforcer. And the guy out the front is an actual enforcer, and I'll have to deal with him as well. I'm a bit late for that, but... Okay, I need to deal with this guy. I need these guys to... Off you go. Okay. So, that guy wanders back and forth. This guy's an enforcer, but I need to figure out... Aha! That's how you kill with a cement mixer. Have him stand in front of it. And then push the button. Does he stand in front of it, though? Please don't be one of those things I have to get the bloody shaman down here to do. You can't save in Escalations. Otherwise, maybe, yeah, after his smoke. We'll come over here for a smoke and he'll wander off that way. As he leaves, just turn it on. So tempting to just go and push him into the hole. No. You can't push him into the hole. What a shame. For the purpose of this escalation, it's not a shame, because I need to not do that. And presumably, if he doesn't die, he goes back to his routine at some point. So if I fuck up the timing... He does walk in front of it. He has to walk in front of it. There's no way this would work without him walking in front of it. Well, that's not at all what I wanted to happen. Mission... Yeah, I can see that. Piece of shit. You get to turn it on once. It has that much of a fucking startup. But he's an enforcer. Fucking hell. I get this thing done, I am quitting for the night, because this is... So much frustration, aggravation. Enforcers and... Explosives and electrocutions and... Screwdrivers.
Yeah, but I mean, why they want such a state of the art water?
Man. What? Fucking thing. Nah, that might get me caught. Oh dear. Don't know if that's likely to get detected by those guys, but I'd just rather make sure. Does he smoke? Could you get him to do it on his own? I don't think he does. Because if you could get that guy to blow himself up with a distraction, well, after a distraction, would be helpful, but anyway, whatever. Yes, two corpses. That's it so far. Don't you dare be coming this way. Oh, you son of a bitch. He's bringing a gun in. Okay, somebody found a weapon. You've got to be so paranoid about that, haven't we? Don't think that guy actually smokes. Just the foreman. Well, you can hold any opinion that you want, Hams for Gammon. You like the earthquakes, okay, well, again, your prerogative. Don't condescend to you. Well, I mean, you could just fuck off then. I'd appreciate that. That was probably too bloody early. Have to do the whole thing again. Oh, that's much better. Now, I hear the notification now. Why didn't I hear it before? Anyway, is that Liz? Huh? Liz Hera. Thanks for the follow. Save what? You mean save the game? Can't save the game, it's an escalation. Save. Is he going to wander off? I think he wanders off after that. I don't know why I keep picking up that gunpowder, but... we wait again. Things to calm down. This fucks up again. I'm gonna have to adjust the order of how I approach things and try and get this guy done early so that I don't have to repeat the whole thing. I seem to be getting more efficient at it, though. This is more guns to collect, which I don't think there should be. Yes, if only I could save it. Oh, fucking time. It would have been ages since I last actually used that as a method, because it would have been for the challenge to kill what's-her-name with it in the main mission. Which I probably did about a year ago. If only you could reset the cement mixer, then it would be fine, but no, you just get the one chance. So yeah, probably a better idea to do that guy as early as possible. Yeah. So bodies were found, that was the main thing. They were not noticed kills, even the explosion ones, okay. Well, oh, that got a bit tiresome. I think so by the time I come back to this next week, more featured contracts, a new escalation, yay. This won't be up yet, though. Already done that at some point last year anyway, but... Oh well, I'll figure out what there is to do next week. Yeah, a few escalations I haven't done yet. At some point eventually, maybe... Since I'm using a different recording method, maybe I'll try going backwards and go to Hitman Absolution or something like that. Never really got very far through that. That was like the black sheep of the series, as far as I understand it. Otherwise, yes, despite the excitement in the chat, hope it wasn't too boring or tedious or annoying. Somewhat educational or entertaining, either way. See everybody next time, whenever, for whatever. Bye for now.